smells so good. Oh my gosh, check it out. This is amazing. This is what this tea looks like. Isn't it lovely? Oh my god, I can't wait to share it with you. Okay, so this is what I did. On our website, we have these really amazing iced tea balls. They're extra large, so you can make extra large pitchers of tea. Isn't that great? The chain is really long too, so it can fit into any gallon jar or big pot or pitcher that you might have, and the chain won't fall back into the pot or the cauldron or whatever you're making your teas in. Okay, so I took this big tea bowl, I poured the hot water over it, and I allowed it to steep. I just left the ball in there because I wanted it to get really strong, right? Because it's gonna go over ice, it's gonna get a little bit diluted. So you want it nice and strong. So I just left it in there and let it cool to room temperature. So, let me share this with you now. First, let's put some ice in this cup. It does taste like summer, like a cool, refreshing pick-me-up.